This song is brought to you by the United States and the Obama Foundation.